a sculpture
and an immersive environment for audiovisual art. So that means you can actually enter this environment and be enveloped by vibrations. So there are sound vibration and light vibration from the video, and they actually really get into your body as a physical experience. So it's an environment for experiencing sound as a physical thing, physical vibration. There are no speakers in this thing, so that's the characteristic of this piece. There's no speakers, it's the whole structure that vibrates through special transducers. So the quality of the vibration is a little different from what you have from a speaker, and much more like physical and all around you because of the shape of the sculpture. So you can actually, for example, the low frequencies especially, you feel it straight into your bone system from the feet. So you don't actually hear it, but you feel it as vibration, and the brain decodes it as a sound thing. And same for the panels outside, it's because they're surround sound compositions, so multi-channel sound. So each channel is one panel of this carbon fiber and acoustic foam vibrating and making the sound. So the material was a lot of research, how to find a material that is moldable and is light and will respond to frequency properly, that will, you know, give back the original sound. So that was a lot of research in that sense.